what it was, I was posting the videos knowing that YouTube's not going to monetize them, because I had like something in the settings to where, well, when you put this, you know, when I upload a video, I want all these settings on this video, and it was monetized. I got a lot of strikes, threatening content. I've never, ever, ever gave any national secrets, any, you know, intelligence that I know, or, I mean, yeah, I'll talk about Q and stuff like that. I mean, who doesn't? Everybody is. I mean, I log on to YouTube, make sure these cats are still alive before I even start recording. They might be clones. I think Anti-School might be a clone, people. I know he prays and everything to Yeshua, Jehovah, first and last, beginning and end, Alpha and Omega. But he should, like, have more acne than that. And I think clones just get, like, a little bit of acne. He must have been using some proactive. I don't know. I mean, I'm waiting on my Bosley myself. Yeah, I'm trying to, not really, but I'm trying to get some money saved up so I can buy into the stock so I can at least be, you know, the vice president. You know, I'll be a Pence. I'll be an old Pence for Bosley. Medical hair reconstruction specialist. I mean, I don't have no back hair. And really, I don't have no ass hair. And I got engine in me. And, you know, being German, I mean, I don't know. I don't know where all my hair went. But if you watch Travis Black, Travis Williams, all the other ones he goes by, then you will know that he has a lot of hair. And acne. And if you watch Rice Gum, you know, that rice burning mother trucker, comment below so I can make fun of you. And if you have a YouTube channel,